Many areas around the world are not well served by legacy internet solutions. Locations with severe weather, lots of disparate islands, lots of mountains. That's why we're excited to announce our partnership with Orbits Corporation to bring a dedicated satellite to the Philippines.
The Philippines is comprised of more than 7,000 islands, and it's a challenge to connect those islands. They're disparate, they're sparsely populated, and the challenge is quite unique in an archipelago.
One of our private telcos, they have installed 11,000 barangays with fiber optics. We have 42,000 barangays, so still a long way.
Instead of relying on the traditional modes of connectivity, we can explore others, mostly wireless technologies, satellite technologies.
So the Astranis satellite, it would add about 4,000 to 5,000 sites. It will be really a big, big help.
The 40% penetration of internet in the Philippines is confined to the metropolitan areas. Outside of that, going to the inner villages, that's when you have intermittent or none at all. The mountains, the islands are left out in internet connectivity.
Philippines is a very difficult country to cover with some of the most severe weather in the world.
As we speak, we have this typhoon.
Typhoon Mawa has strengthened into the strongest storm on the planet.
It's now heading westwards towards Taiwan and the Philippines.
We are experiencing a typhoon that just veered away from North Luzon, thank God. But we are experiencing 21 typhoons as an average every year. They are really nasty typhoons.
This typhoon last 6 months ago, they were not able to restore back 100% of the connectivity where the typhoon hit them hard.
The situation on the lack of internet connection is really urgent.
Our MicroGEO satellites were designed for countries just like the Philippines, where we can provide one satellite to cover the entire country to start. This is our first GEO satellite in Asia, and it shows that the MicroGEO model can work anywhere in the world. This is also a unique program for Astranis because we're providing end-to-end managed service. Our customer just receives connectivity to the remote sites, and it works right out of the box.
It is the right size for the Philippines, and it's not going to be a continental satellite where it covers the entire Asia. We are the one who's controlling where we want to point the satellite.
Astranis, MicroGEO satellite, can remotely upgrade itself like an iPhone.
We can customize everything from the coverage area to the power levels to the frequency bands. Getting that level of customizability in geostationary orbit, it's unheard of.
Based on recent studies, if you have internet penetration, the growth or GDP on that area will grow definitely.
You know, the Philippines, about half the population do not have bank accounts. But if we provide them with that connectivity, they can do digital banking and they can now transact without leaving their homes, without taking a two-hour boat ride or hiking for 30 kilometers. They can all do it online. And that's where the power of connectivity comes in.
If you give any individual equal opportunity to access information, they will do good. So that is also one of the drivers that why we want to do this.
I do believe that this is the biggest achievement that we can possibly have in the Philippines. All these groupings will be united by one Astranis satellite, being connected to each other and to the world.